Okay, ladies and gentlemen. First time out here in Springfield, and only their second drum corps show in a lot of years. Over 40 years. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Winthrop, Massachusetts, the Misslemen, and I do believe they have a fun thing to say to you.
Thank you. Hi, everybody. We would like to take this opportunity to thank the Bugler's Hall of Fame and the Shriners for this event. A little bit about who we are. In the mid-50s in Winthrop, Massachusetts at St. John's Church, the Missilettes drill team began performing. Followed in 1959 by St. John's Misslemen, and in 1967 by St. John's Missiles. Those drum and bugle corps had only two legendary drum instructors, Jerry Schummer and Jim Buckley. Jim, who is here with us today, Jim is our music writer, our instructor, and our inspiration.
Thank you.
Also on staff, another legend who couldn't be here today, Al Cisco Colomino, and our spiritual leader from St. John's Church and the chapel at Logan Airport, Father Richard. We got back together about 2.5 years ago, did a few local gigs, and this would have been our first drum corps show in more than 40 years if it wasn't for the snowstorm. So we performed up in Boston last week, we had a great time, so this is our second drum corps show in the last 40 years. And we are very happy to be here. And now, with great pride, from Winthrop, Massachusetts, we are the Misslemen.
Back in the late 50s and early 60s, a couple of the tunes that we played referred to the old Wild West. Songs like Marlboro Country and How the West Was Won. Incidentally, both those songs, which we play in our routine today, were written by the great Jerry Schummer. Actually, our whole routine, except for our opening number, it were all percussion pieces written by the great Jerry Schummer. So anyways, thinking back to the old West with the mighty muddy streets and the wooden sidewalks and everybody having a shot of whiskey, off in the distance you would hear a sound something like this. Well, some say that was the birth of the paradiddle. With that being said, the great Jim Buckley has written a percussion piece that pays tribute to the almighty paradiddle. So without further delay, I invite you all onto the Misslemen Express, because we are going to Diddleville. All aboard! Thank you.
line. March!
They've just been invited to join our group. Total lie. One more time, the Misslemen, Winthrop, Massachusetts.